to do this. Yeah, I heard three people. Okay, that was kind of weak. This is the real deal. Our pro ballers will perform their best when they feed off your energy, so we need you to bring it from the start. Stomp your feet at your seat, clap your hands in the stands, use your voice of choice. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, it's time to bring the noise. Let's try it one more time. Atlantic Coast Professional Basketball League fans, are you ready to do this? There you go, excellent. Then let's step to this. A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. Welcome to the Field House, home of the Riverdale Baptist Crusaders, number one girls basketball team in the area, and quite possibly in the entire nation. Let's have a round of applause for them, representing as they are.
That's right.
Tonight, the Bombers, in conjunction with the Diamond Star Divas, are heading up Shooting for the Stars charity. All gently used shoes and sneakers collected tonight are being given to the Dress for Success organization, along with various homeless shelters within the surrounding communities. Your thoughtfulness and generosity in donating your gently used items will help many that are less fortunate. The Beltway Bombers organization and the Diamond Star Divas sincerely thank you for your support and acts of kindness. We also want to acknowledge all the board, staff, members, coaches, children, and parents from MBGC, the Marlboro Boys and Girls Club. Those that are part of MBGC, please stand at this time so that we may show our appreciation for your excellence and works, as well as the support of the Bombers. A round of applause for MBGC, please. Thank you so much. And now we ask that everyone please stand for the singing of our national anthem, performed by national recording artist Altrez Ivano. And now introducing the starting lineups for the visiting center. Center Court All-Stars. Number 24, Joe Posey. Number 11, Mike Battle. Number 34, Antoine Lucerne. Number 44, Cabell Johnson. And number 5, Boo Jackson. And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the baddest ladies in the league tonight, a Divine Nine, your Bomb Squad dancer, DJ Stoney, kick it. Please welcome Olga, Danita, Dion, Elizabeth, Kim, Lachey, Natasha, Rosman, ACPL fans, get on your feet. Time to meet and greet the bad boys of basketball, your Beltway Bombers. At guard, 5'8", University of West Florida, number 4, Mike Lewis. Guard, 6 feet even, Wesley Collins, number 11, Evan Martin. 6'3 guard from North Carolina A&T Aggies, the returning ACPBL All-Star co-captain, number 10, Angelo Hernandez. 6'4 guard, Morgan State University co-captain, number 24, Rogers Barnes. Forward, 6'6, Oklahoma City University, number 25, Nate Flowers. 6'6 forward, Maryland Bible College, number 6, Kevin Green. At forward, 6'6, University of Rhode Island, the returning ACPBL All-Star, number 45, Jamal Wise. 6'7 forward, Boise State University Pool Guard, the returning ACPBL All-Star, number 15, Derek Brenda Payne. At center, 6'11", from the Royal HQ, Howard University, number 33, Paul Fitzgerald. And at the swing, from the College of Southern Maryland, returning ACPBL All-Star, Player of the Year, and MVP co-captain, former N1 legend, number 13, Baby Shaq Jones. Assistant coaches for the Bombers, Matt Williams, Antoine Harris. Bombers are led by the CEO and head coach, Jazz Dudley. And now let's get this basketball party started. It's time for Bombers basketball. It's tip-off time. Rebound, Derek Payne. I'll lead to Evan Martin over half court. Cabell Johnson. The Mike Battle. Turnover. Evan Martin on the move. Baby Shaq. Johnson on the rebound. I'll like the Mike Battle. Jones out left. Rogers Barnes. Stop pop. Rebound, Mike Battle. That's Boo Jackson from Manhattan. Led by Fed 2. A jailbreak. The Rodney Barnes. Center Court All-Stars, number 12, Anthony Emanuel. Bombers by four. Baby Shaq crossed the timeline, stopped and pop, chopped the key. Intercepted. Assist to Derek Payne. Baby Shaq on the move. Underneath, to Jamal Wise. Timeout. Center Court All-Stars. Joe Foley across the timeline. Baby Shaq off the glass. Foul call on Evan. The sportsmanship, fellas. The sportsmanship, fellas. There you go. Thank you. Beltway Bombers. Bomber ball. Sportsmanlike conduct on the bench, number 40, Darryl Owens. Baby Shaq shooting technical free throws. String music. First is so nice, he did it twice. Jackson across the timeline. Rebound, Evans Mark. All-star ball. Let's go. Bujacks. The rebound off the timeline. He puts it up. Taps it back. Mike Lewis on the break. Rogers Barnes, 3-on-1, underneath. Yes, Jamal Wines.
Yeah. Kevin Green with the rebound. Bombers retain possession. Mike Lewis inbounds. Underneath. Scramble. Comes up with a loose ball. Jackson in the lane. Puts up the floater. It's good. 30 seconds to go. Bombers by three. Mike Lewis puts up the floater. And he's fouled in the end. Mike Lewis at the line for two. The lefty, southpaw, with the string music.
Substitution in the game.
Mike Lewis, Evan Martin. Lou Jackson's first shot is good. Second shot. Good. Rogers firing over timeline. Foul call. Number 11, Mike Bowen. His first. Inbound to Mike Lewis. Stops the pot. Ooh. The push is cool.
Bombers by 10.
two.
Two.
are pure. After 4 minutes ago, opening half. Bombers up by 16. That's the good number 34, Antoine Lesser. Jackson.
Jackson.
And one. Basket good.
Baby Shaq, behind the back. The ball run high. And at the break, Beltway Bombers 57, center court